John, you can't see the hole anymore. That is because crews covered it up with metal plates after they got the car out. Now, the city tells us that that hole is a result of a utility cut for line work that KC Water needed to do. Neighbors say they just want to see it fixed. Talk about a rude awakening.
Next thing you know, last night at 12:30 in the morning, they're drilling in the middle of the road. It wakes us up.
Crews drilled plates over this hole when a car ended up inside it.
I just saw that.
Kansas City Public Works says this hole is the result of a utility cut work from KC Water. Neighbors tell us they've watched it get bigger and bigger.
Oh my God, every time we would come this way, we live right on the block, we have to, you know, get into the middle of the street, hope that nobody's actually, you know, like coming this way.
Now they want a more permanent solution so they don't have to deal with the traffic issues or with the noise.
I don't see the city really getting on this ASAP pronto. They just put a plate over it just to cover it. Ain't no telling how long it's going to be out here.
What makes this situation even more frustrating?
Honestly, 75th from state line down is a mess.
Is the condition of the whole road.
I have my route to work memorized based on the potholes. We hear the noise constantly of people hitting the potholes, bottoming out. This winter, we had a collection of hubcaps that people had lost, and they were flying into our yard.
With city crews working on a log of almost 5,000 potholes, and now this, neighbors are ready for smooth driving.
We're really over it.
No word yet from the city when that giant hole over there is going to be permanently fixed. Alana LaFleur, Fox 4 News.